True, we are. Yeah. Seems like pretty much everybody wants to see the death count. Yeah, kill death.
Death count, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, because everyone's like, Photoshop, I'm not good at it.
I don't know, man. Like, even the bad Photoshops are sometimes the best.
I
They're,
agree.
you
I
know.
agree. Sometimes the worst Photoshops are
Yeah.
clearly the most genius. All right, so let's do death count.
We could do both. We could give away the DLC.
No.
Like the season
Let's just
pass
do the
in the
whole thing.
beginning. Let's do the
Yeah, just do
whole damn thing. Because you know what? Jeremiah is such a giving, merciful Lord. He's going to give us another one next week because he's so awesome.
Yep.
He said he'll try.
That's right.
But Jeremiah doesn't really try to happen all the time.
Makes it go, man. He just makes it go.
Kind of like Ben.
All right, so this is what we're gonna do. We want you guys to go check out our new site, the new
Oh, yeah.
screwattack.com, right? So what you need to do is you need to post your predictions of how many deaths Sean will have tonight in the comments of the Alien Isolation Part 7 Come On, Come On stream. This is actually something we need to get fixed. We need to get this centered up for some reason. Some more video and bits aren't centered up. Yeah, so if you scroll down on the page, you'll see if you go to the front page of screwattack.com, you scroll down, it's broke. Every little area is broken down into sections. You can actually see the stream that we're on right now on the front page. But if you
Headline.
continue to scroll
There's
down,
a
you'll pass the
security
latest
alert
Screwattack
firing off
news,
in the lab's
our
nearby.
latest Screwattack
Enemy is
videos,
around.
exclusively on
Looks like
screwattack.com,
seeds and
video game
synthetics are
news,
rotating, climbing
and
to a
then you'll see
reasonable target
latest
orbit
live
soon
streams.
thereafter.
You'll see big pictures
So
of
how do
bitch
I get
tits.
up?
That's where it is.
Yeah,
You'll
actually,
have to
there's a really
climb.
big picture of
There's a service
bitch
vent
tits.
fresh in
I
the
don't know
elevator shaft
where
around
that
here
poster's
somewhere.
placed. But just click the, let's see, click the, there's two of them for some reason. Interesting. Oh, interesting. Hold on. I'm gonna delete one of them really quick.
So Craig, what was it like to gag on this magazine?
It's pretty, it's not like I haven't gagged on things before.
Can you give me your backstory to tell me why you decided to do that?
Well, I was working on it. Is that his name, Craig?
Well, it is now.
Oh, okay. Well, I really wasn't trying to. Bro, hold on. Let's analyze this really quick.
Just real quick. Look at that.
Okay, first off, yes, he died a gruesome death. But why would the alien roll up a piece of a magazine and stuff it in his throat? Like, why would bitch tits do that? That's pretty messed up. Like, of all the things, like, why would bitch tits go, huh? Ah! Like, when you can just stab him with your tail,
Yeah.
eat his face. There's a lot of different things you can do. Like, maybe I'm just thinking this too logically. I don't know. All right, so this is what you
He
do.
just bitch shit turns the corner with a roll of the magazine.
It's like stapling somebody. Just like bitches running out with a stapler. Just like it's so.
Okay, wait. Screw everything Craig just said. Whoever can come up with the most original item that bitch tits would kill somebody with in a Photoshop contest
We're doing
wins it.
even
We're
though
doing
the
that.
even though the entire chat wanted to do a kill death.
Okay, never mind. Kill death is fine. Kill death is fine. Sorry, I forgot about what y'all wanted
You're like, you guys are part of the show, but I don't really
I mean,
care.
I'd like to see bitch tits with like, I don't know, like a barbed wire rolled baseball bat, like coming down the hallway.
That would be pretty funny. I'll tell you, this one,
Okay.
this is what we're gonna do. All right, I'm gonna find a picture online. Okay, I'm gonna put it in the chat. Okay, we are gonna put a link there. Okay, you guys spread it around. All you need to do is take the picture of this xenomorph, this bitch tits, and put something in its hands in Photoshop or Word or however you need to do it. This is not hard.
Yeah.
This is not a hard thing. Like, we're not asking for crazy intense Photoshop. We're just asking for you to put crazy things in his hand or her hand. Whatever. We don't even. It's bitch tits, right? It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
So all you gotta do is put it in its hand. You can make it in Photoshop. You can make it in freaking PowerPoint of all
Paint.
things. Paint, yeah, whatever you want to do. You just gotta put something creative in bitch shit's hands. I'm gonna find that for you really quick. Hold on. I know exactly the one I want really quick. We're gonna destroy this guy's bandwidth. Hold on.
Okay. And again, chat, if you see that I really, really suck and like I'm getting stuck somewhere, like Craig knows how to read sometimes, so just like tell me what to do. Like, I don't know. Like, if you know an area really well, like, even if I'm not struggling, like, give me a heads up every now and then. This is a journey for all of us.
Okay.
So don't forget about that.
I'm putting a link in the chat. Bitch Tits. It's a Tumblr page. It takes you to a transparent PNG of Bitch Tits. What do you think of that?
That's good.
Perfect, right?
That's fine.
You can even double fist it if you want with two things in the hands, okay? So use the hashtag, once again, Bitch Tits on Twitter to send it our way. You can upload it really easy that way and get in a hold of us. So it's the best way to do it. Hashtag Bitch Tits on Twitter. This should be easy for everybody. Seriously.
Shit, no!
Whoa! You are so messed up. And you know who's coming your
way? I'm just gonna turn completely around.
Oh no! Yeah.
Like,
how hard?
I can't even turn around when I'm not hanging onto something.
Of all the things in the world. Like, yeah.
I'm gonna Tom Cruise from Mission Impossible 2 this, like, whoa, that was cool. Okay, time to turn around.
Holding on with like two fingers and just like, huh? Oh, that sucks. Well, I'm stuck up here. All right,
here we go. How's the chat feeling about this?
Looks like I need to make a Twitter account. That's how we've been doing things since we started this, at the start of this month.
Maybe you're just reading it like an a-hole. Maybe he's really like, yes, finally, time to make a Twitter account.
No, actually, this is how I read it. Looks like I need to make a Twitter account.
Okay, Eeyore. Man, hey, look at all these med kits we got. Remember
Looks
when
like
we...
Looks like I need to make a new Twitter account.
Look at all these med kits we got. We got four.
That's good.
Remember when we super struggled to have one?
Yep. Hey, Red Punk, thanks. Appreciate your love for the new site. We appreciate it.
Red Punk's such a sweet boy.
Atta boy. That's right. Post it in the chat. Thank you, Ben. Go get that link. It's a Tumblr link. Use that guy's cool Tumblr image. The guy made it. And use the hashtag BitchTits to get it our way on Twitter.
Tweeter?
Yep.
All right. Oh.
Bitch, it's at it again.
One could say he's happy.
Boost!
Oh, I'm sorry.
You need to stop that.
Yeah. What? I didn't even press the button to bring that gun
Ricardo,
up.
Ricardo, I'm here.
It's Ricardo. Like Ricky Ricardo. Die.
Whoa.
Poo in that neck hole is.
Why would you want poo in the neck hole?
I don't forget we need to enunciate a little louder for the microphone.
Oh, nice. Look at that, dude. Look at that. It's amazing. That's great.
Oh, that's that thing from a while ago.
Yeah, that's from last
week. I'm so much more handsome in that drawing than I am in real life. Like, thank you. You're sweet.
Oh, that's good. That's awesome.
Yeah, that's like from four streams ago. He was like, I'm going to start working on this.
Yeah, that was awesome. I just retweeted it. Once again, we get all these crazy photos from you guys throughout the show. That was from, let me pull that up really quick again. I just retweeted it. That is from Cryptic Rose 88. Cryptic Rose.
Oh, that's not creepy.
Hello. Don't do it.
He squirted up on the ceiling.
Oh man, I've only done that twice in my life.
I was talking about this hole in the roof, not you squirting on the ceiling
twice.
That's
what I meant. I was talking about the hole in the roof twice. I've done.
You know who I miss? What the hell?
Going on gangbang android orgy going on in here? Hey, what's going on over here? I'm gonna turn you off.
Let's turn this off.
Because
I bet it goes to the lights. Turn it off.
Our AC turned on, literally in unison of that turning that's on. Funny. That's funny.
Here we go. We are looking for stuff. All right, make sure and keep an eye out on the chat for any help that people want to throw our way.
Yeah, you know it.
Here we go. Security access tuner. Oh. Three. Giraffe. Sean. I don't know what the hell that is.
You got it. Congratulations.
Are they hearing us okay on the boom right there?
I think so, yeah.
Get a little reverb, I guess. That's a...
No.
Nope. Okay. All right. Aratanya says reverb.
Mixing up with something being a little hot.
Okay.
And Ben says, you're a liar.
Sean's dead again. By the way, that's one of my favorite subscriber names in history, by the way.
He won like two or three prizes, I think, in all the drawings that we've done recently.
Stream? Yeah. Yeah, that's good. He said, take the video and sync it to Lionel Richie's hello when they're all laying on the ground. Yeah. Hello, I need you.
I'd rather do dancing on the ceiling. All right. Okay, Chad, help me out. I suck. Remember, I'm not any good, so toss me a bone if you want.
Hello.
Oh, wow, it's dark in here.
That's what I'm talking about. Madden, that's amazing. Ben, please get these retweets that I'm sending out and put so we can post them on the chat. Post them on the stream here later, okay? That's so good.
Was that Madden?
Yeah, it's Madden. Madden 07. Dude, you've been on it.
Oh!
Oh, you should,
I got something for that.
Jump!
Oh, come on!
He's too quick
come
for you.
On!
He's too quick for you. Please calm down, sir.
Come on. Come on, come on!
Come on, come on! Oh,
what
got
the
me.
Hell? Well, shock his ass. Okay, that's just weird. How about, I'll try this one.
It worked. Congratulations, you got it. You did it.
That was weird.
That's amazing. That Photoshop is so good.
Oh, man. Chat, I need some batteries. For real.
For real.
Oh, real.
Why don't you get your flamethrower?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Ooh, she's a bad bitch. Ben actually owns one of these at his house.
Ben owns a flamethrower?
Yeah, just this exact model.
Really?
Yeah.
I do.
Yeah.
I have three of them.
It's good to hear. Ben's a pretty impressive guy. Just saying, like, there are times where, like, I marvel at Ben's goatee. Which he just recently added to his repertoire. And by recently, in the last 2 years.
Yeah.
We've known each other for a while. When recently is in the last 2 years, it's pretty good. Turn off. All right.
Turn you off, Greg.
Today was a very interesting day at the office.
Today was nuts. I'm tired.
Yeah, me too. It says you're maxed out on batteries. You have batteries. Dude, just use your batteries. You're maxed out on them.
For what?
Your flashlight down there. See? Item max. Just use them.
How do you use flashlight? I thought you just... See, I'm blinking.
I know, but you already have enough. See? It says you used them.
Yeah.
So use them. Go into your other... See, look, over there on the left.
Yeah.
So it says 6 out of 6.
Why can't I just turn on my flashlight?
Because it's not that easy. How's that?
What the hell are you talking about? It's not that easy.
It's not that easy. Press R to reload.
Oh, right stick? No, that's the duck.
Get out your flashlight.
You don't get out a flashlight. You just press triangle and
whatever,
it comes
just
up.
Go.
Did you just not care? Just say press R to reload?
No, that's what the chat says.
Okay. I thought you just blindly said press R to reload.
Hold triangle down.
Okay, cool. Look at that. Like.
There it is.
Don't oh go, my god, look at that.
You're like, I really need some batteries.
Yeah.
You were maxed out.
I'm sorry I didn't hold the triangle. You know what triangle does? Nothing other than turn on the flashlight.
It clearly reloads batteries.
Well, I haven't been in a dark... Oh, who wants to fuck with this? Sorry, this moment. It's my only one.
Bazzard Jim, thank you.
He's a sweet guy.
Appreciate you, buddy. Open tower transit for me.
Apollotrons are presented for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to a...
What are you laughing?
Max Wordy.
Hang on.
PewDiePie did this already. No need to watch.
I don't have
to. Okay. Oh my god. That's funny.
There's that's amazing.
That's funny.
PewDiePie did
this. That's what, like, that's us and PewDiePie in that room right there. And we've got the hair.
I appreciate what PewDiePie does. I honestly do. I really do. But you gotta be kidding me.
Did you really?
I'm sorry. The internet's done this game already. We've done this game already. This is part 7. We've been playing this for 14 hours already. Sorry. Freaking 12-year-old? Are you kidding me? Jeez.
Well, might as well just wrap it up. Pack up the whole
site.
Sorry,
guys, we're done. Hey, Ben, can you shut us down?
Yeah.
Shut us down, Ben.
We also need...
Shut us down. Send us to break.
You know what else ScrewAttack has done before? Had a .com.
That's right. I'm sorry.
Been there, done that.
All website. You know what we did?
We're not the first YouTube channel either. Take it down.
No, actually, we were on before PewDiePie on YouTube back in 2006. So you know what?
But take it down.
PewDiePie copied us.
But take it. No, it doesn't matter.
We existed.
Yeah.
We existed. So you know what? I think everybody copied us. I'm just throwing that out there. So you know.
You know what? PewDiePie doesn't have Jeremiah.
That's a good call.
He's not giving away over $100 worth of alien isolation every night.
Is PewDiePie?
But wrap it up.
Sure,
wrap it up, Ben.
For charity.
See ya.
We're done. We're out.
Yeah.
See ya.
Bye.
PewDiePie did it. Send us to break, Ben. We're done. We're done for the night. PewDiePie.
Really?
What the fuck are you guys doing? Get back on the stream!
Look, PewDiePie!
Get back on the stream!
PewDiePie did it already!
It doesn't matter!
No!
You have to do it now!
We did not!
Up yours,
Ben!
No! It's up to you!
PewDiePie did this!
It's up to you!
No!
Get back!
No!
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 PewDiePie did this already!
You can't make me, a-hole!
I wanna make you!
PewDiePie already did this, Ben!
Sit down and enjoy it!
PewDiePie!
You're going to enjoy it!
Listen,
enjoy it.
PewDiePie did this already, Ben!
I don't give a fuck about PewDiePie! Actually, if you're watching this, PewDiePie, can you send me an autograph thing? You're cool. I don't give a fuck about PewDiePie. Play this thing.
Hey, everybody. Good to see you. Welcome back.
Thanks. We really appreciate your support.
It's good to see you guys, and, you know, it's good times. We are apparently experiencing a little bit of echo, but we apologize that we realized that PewDiePie would not have echo on his stream.
And you also
sorry about that.
Stream either. You wouldn't have been anywhere.
So, anyways, you know, we just want to let you guys know that. So, I think we're about ready to get back to it. We know PewDiePie would be, so... Let's get back to this action.
That's the
right
last
now.
I want to hear about it.
Once again, we do have all the utmost respect for PewDiePie, but we realize that he has done this game already, so we really can't hold a candle to what he does on a day-to-day basis. Yeah. Sorry, bros.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Get that shit out of here.
All right.
I got my audio with your little stunts.
Sorry, you can't keep the pace, not Brian. Jesus.
Gotta be able to keep up. All right.
By building my own assets in midstream.
Yeah.
Oh, man. All okay. Right. So we're getting some good ones. Getting some good bitches ones.
The laundry basket with a cat in it? I'm sorry. Save it. We'll save it. Save everything. All right. Hey, pay attention to the chat. I need help.
Oh, okay. Where are you supposed to go? Probably down this wall, the walkway.
Yeah. It's a ship.
Glory 777 says they come to life.
Oh, that's good to know.
That's scary.
I just need
all those guys.
Any idea on how to activate them?
Shock them.
Shock them? You just say that, or?
That, yeah. You're gonna need to reload the batteries and that stun baton. God, I wish you just take them out.
There we go. All right. So, what are we doing together tonight? How are we getting this party started? You going to this access
someone
terminal?
Someone says we should save like right now because all those droids are going to come to life.
No, you know what? I'm not worried about it.
You should probably save.
Look.
You have a stun baton.
Yeah.
I have a stun baton.
Let's see where we're...
Everyone's saying we're going to need it, man. We're going to need it.
The stun baton or the...
Yep.
Look at this. All right, check it out. Look.
Tip from Arrow Knight. There is a button on one of the columns in that room.
Okay, cool.
You should know this. You know
who, I stocked up.
You know who knows
for this moment.
You know who knows this?
Who? Our Lord and Savior Jeremiah.
PewDiePie.
Okay, are you ready to come on?
Come on!
Come on!
Come on! Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
I got something for there. Rudy Poo Candy Ass!
You gonna throw a pipe bomb at him?
Yeah, I'm gonna bunch them all together.
You need an appointment.
Oh, just this one bozo?
No, 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 they're all gonna need to. Yeah. Is that music from the game?
I don't know.
It's like intensity?
This guy's going down.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I hope they come to life because I'm getting a little too tired of kicking so much ass!
Get another one! Hey, Ben, get that score counter up, baby!
I hope another one comes to life.
You gotta get down there, baby. Get down there.
I hope another one comes to life. Who's next? Who needs an appointment?
They all do! What are you doing? Turn around!
Watch, I'll show you. I'll fucking show you.
Get in. What are you doing?
God damn it! What? Let him.
I hope they come.
I hope they come in here. Come on, come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Andrew,
come on! Come on!
I hope they come in here. I hope they do.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Come on.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Come on.
Come on, you son of a...
What are they doing?
Dude!
Get in there! Get in there!
Okay.
We're fine. Look, we are in... good standing, right here.
Dude.
I'll show you why, because of this. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh no!
Yeah!
This shit gets one.
I didn't know it exploded on impact!
Oh. It's a bomb!
It's a bomb?
It's a bomb!
Come on! Oh, that was a good strategy, though.
No, that was pretty horrible.
We know what. I think the killing myself part.
The thing is, you didn't even, like, they're like, you probably should save.
No, and you know what? I know, this is not the time. This is not the time.
No, it was the time. Because now you gotta go back and do all this stuff
your
again.
Your lips move too much.
No, they talk. I talk a lot. Good stuff.
Exactly.
Let's check it out. Check. We're getting some amazing Photoshops, guys. Ooh. Alex, Elect Ninja AI did the. That's amazing. We tweeted that one. That's so friggin' funny. That's so, like. That's so funny. Oh, I'm gonna retweet you. It's so good.
Are you?
Oh, jeez. Oh,
I only hit him in the head with a shotgun.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
you
crap.
Look sick. You should take some medicine.
You should probably save.
I'll make sure and go back and do that.
Oh, Lord. That's so funny. these are so good. And once again, real quick, we want to be clear. We are not trying to start someone with feuds, all right? Like, the guy, he does phenomenal stuff. But
we're not him!
For the who came into the chat, and I mean that in the most sincerest way possible, who said you're not going to watch our stream because PewDiePie did this game.
Maybe he was just joking, too. Like,
yeah, if you are...
serious.
That's a horrible joke. that's just stupid. Like, we love everybody equally. We have no discrimination against anybody. Look, everyone needs to help each other out, even if you are the number one YouTube channel in the world for some reason. I think that... I would love to have PewDiePie as part of the network, man. You kidding me?
That'd be amazing. That'd be awesome.
The guy could start his own network. He should start his own network. Yeah. You kidding me?
Enough about pewds, more about bitch tits.
Okay, once again, this is amazing. This is from the wrestling match the other night. The Fizz is photoshopped.
Yeah.
That's so funny. I'm retweeting all this stuff. This is so good. So good.
All right, I am saved and I am ready to rock. Man, this is an awesome part of the game. Just the opportunity to kill so many of the milk suckers at one time.
It makes you feel good, doesn't it?
Yeah, it makes me feel real good. It
makes you strong.
I feel nice about milk.
You know, there's a lot of reasons to feel good about milk. This is one of them.
Including one of the best reasons to feel good about milk is that we're doing some kind of giveaway. Can you remind everybody what we're doing?
Yes. You know, Ben, can you put that link back in the chat? Do you have that link still? I don't have time for this. If not, I have it right here. Okay, so
we're... I have a picture.
We're doing a Photoshop contest all you gotta do is Photoshop something insane in Bitch Tits hands. I'm gonna put, if you're watching in the chat, you got it? Okay, Ben is putting it in there, in the chat right now. It's under the Screw Attack handle, in the picture of Bitch Tits. All you gotta do is put something crazy in Bitch Tits hands. The winner has an opportunity to win this game, a digital copy of the PS4 version, with all the pre-order downloads, with everything. With all the DLC, with all the pre-order stuff, with all the everything. It's like $100 value given to us by our friends at Sega. And good Lord Almighty Jeremiah.
Yep. Alright, here we go. Are you ready? Can I get some come on?
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
There you go. That's the one.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
That's it. That's it. Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come on!
Yeah!
Come on!
Yeah.
Come on!
Come on!
Yeah.
That is an old school ass kick.
You know, we're gonna try Molotov this time.
I think you should probably just do what you did. Or get off the shotgun.
He's waiting on all of them. So here's my plan of escape. I'm gonna get in this corner. Right here, because they're stupid.
How about as soon as they come to life, you just toss it? And then you take out the
rest of them. No, that's not how. Sean does big. Sean goes big or Sean goes home.
Run down the middle. Run.
Down the middle.
Now go. Throw it.
No,
throw it.
No.
What are you doing?
Shut up. Watch.
Now.
It's better this way.
Now.
It's better this way.
You're gonna throw. I swear you're gonna die. You're gonna die.
Look how dumb they are. Oh, there we go.
Oh, he's on fire! He's on fire! He's on fire! Oh no!
Oh, my God.
Oh no! They're on fire! Oh, we're gonna burn alive! Get off me, you flaming prick! Oh, get out of there! Oh, how about you? Oh my God! Oh! They're all on fire!
I'm just gonna have to outlast them. I'm just letting them burn, baby.
Ah!
It didn't work!
It didn't work at all!
Give me this.
It is a horrible thing! Just throw it!
Hang on. Sprint, baby! Yeah, y'all are toast.
Cuckoos!
Oh, come on! Are you getting up? Yeah, get up.
Maybe one of these things.
Oh, man.
Yeah!
Four? Was that four in one go?
I think that was five. Count them up. Hold on. Count up your kills.
One, two, three, four, five,
six.
Ghouls. Oh. Ghouls.
You can't even get that in Call of Duty.
No.
What?
That's a whole team. That's a whole team.
Man, six kills.
You know who's not going to come to life? These two idiots. Like, that's what I swear to God, I thought there was some monster crawling on the floor since Ben yanked that cable. That was weird. Thanks a lot.
Well, that's pretty awesome.
Man, that was a big boom. That was a big boom.
That was good. That was really good.
Oh, yeah, I was feeling that. But really.
Woo!
It's good to learn that lesson of fires don't kill androids this late in the game.
Yeah.
It would have been good to know. Give me that flare.
Oh my goodness. All right, we gotta get going. We need to get our audience going. We need to get you guys to help spread the word about the show. We have 1,252 people watching on Twitch right now, which is amazing.
Yeah, but come on.
I'll tell you, let's do a goal. Let's do a goal, okay? I don't know what the prize will be yet. But let's try to reach 1,600 people watching. 1,600
tonight,
yes, tonight, okay. Right now on our stream. Okay.
Okay.
Now being on the front page of Twitch obviously helps, which we are. So welcome, guys. Hello. If you've never watched this before, we do this Monday through Thursday, 10 p.m. Central Time. Make sure you follow us so you remember when we go live, so you get notifications, all that stuff. Pretty important. But we do this. We have a great time as we've had tonight. Let's try to get to 1,600. I think that's reasonable. If we reach 1,600, the next goal after that is about 40 billion, which I think is the next logical step.
Yeah. Definitely.
So, I mean, let's do baby steps.
Be realistic about this.
Let's just take some
baby
steps.
You don't want to start out too big.
1,600, then 40 or 45 billion. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, you know, look, it'll work out. So, spamming new browsers? No, that does not count. We need new authentic viewers. That's what we're looking for. People who want to come and watch us every night, Monday through Thursday at 10 p.m. Central, Tuesdays and Thursdays for myself and Sean, Mondays and Wednesdays for Chad and Sam as they play games not nearly as good as us. But they still play, and it's still amazingly fun.
Come on!
Come on!
All right, let's get together, chat. Let's do the damn thing, DDT, and let's get moving on this. Keep an eye on the chat for me, please.
Yep. Mandingo77 says this has a great idea. Let's try to get you laid. Well, tell you what. I would gladly take you up on that offer. My wife would be upset, and your wife would be upset.
Huh?
Oh, I mean, my wife would be upset. Sean's wife would look the other way. So, Sean will get laid.
No.
No, I mean, that's...
She'd look the other way after my dead body was on the ground.
That's right. There you go.
But come on.
Come on. Come on.
Okay, here we go. Ugh, key card required. Okay. Chat, where's that key card? Come on, help me out. I'm stupid. I can't hear the game audio well.
Our usual helpers are not here tonight.
That's a shame.
Yeah, I know.
So I need new helpers. Picking up Molotovs like crazy.
Search in that thing. Go to the left. Yeah. Search. There you go. What about that pamphlet up there?
Hmm.
What about that pamphlet right there?
The pink folder. What?
The folder. It's the pamphlet.
You can't look in the pamphlets, Craig. This key card? No, it's an EMP mine and a med kit. Oh, they're getting us ready for something, man.
Mm-hmm. They're flashing you up. Getting your rock. Key card is on a dead android.
Okay, cool.
Thank you, Aaronite. Appreciate that.
Aaronite's awesome.
Aaronite has been our saver a couple times. So we got to go back to our pool of android friends. That's not an android. Take those shotgun shells, though. I'll tell you that much. Right, yeah.
Okay.
Now, we know for a fact that bitch shits cannot be killed tonight.
Yeah.
She cannot be killed at all. But can the Deep Cosbys. Can Deep Cosbys
be killed? Oh, they gotta be able to be killed.
Okay, no, take a left. There you go. It's in this room. You gotta go search your guys.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah. Maybe that was it.
Yeah, maybe the first guy.
Didn't even see it.
Yep.
Alright, let's see what we got. The Precarious War. We have Cirx the Droids. Thank you very much.
Look at that. Yeah, I'm stupid. I'm an idiot. I think I was looking at the ground and I didn't see the search on all the other ones. It was just the one. Here we go.
Like, this game is really prepping us, man.
Yeah.
I like that since I called out the call to gain our viewership, we have lost viewership.
Yeah, there you go.
People have stopped watching.
I'm sick of these guys asking to spread the word. Let's get out of here.
They have quit.
Let's leave.
No, they do not want to help grow the show. No more growing the show.
Let's leave.
No more making this the most popular show on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday nights at 10 p.m. on Twitch. No more.
Okay, but really.
We are the most popular show on Twitch at 10 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
This is true.
On the front page.
This is true. This is true.
We are the most popular show on Twitch.
It's overwhelming.
On Tuesdays and Thursdays, when we're promoted on the front page, and there's not a higher viewed show.
Also, not a damn thing anyone can do about it.
You get that?
Straight up.
You follow that?
Straight up. See that?
Coming for you, Internet.
You see that?
We already came.
Yes, we did. Well, you did. It's taken a while to go.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Ooh, snap.
Another one of these puzzle things.
Functioning. Great.
Yeah, no kidding. I feel your rip.
Nothing. Just my shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
It is the usual.
Climb down.
It said climb up.
Climb up.
Oh, look at this.
Freaking mirror's edge over here.
Yeah. I gotta wait. Wait, come back. Wait for the steam, baby. Wait for the steam.
Oh, no. Oh no!
Go! Go! Come on! Hurry up, you idiot!
This is awesome. Inhuman Militia, Hunter Harvey just tweeted at me a phenomenal picture of the Deep Cosbys. I'm just gonna zip it and zap and do my copper two in your booty tube. I don't even know what he just said, but I love it. We'll retweet that. Love that. Love these photos, guys. They're phenomenal.
Jump down. Here we go. Get ready. What?
Ah! Oh. Made it. Climb up. This is where I want to see bitches just come out.
Yeah.
Stab you in the throat. Look at that. 15 kills, Sean.
I know, man.
You're on top of the world. Oh, look at that yellow thing. You need to interact with that. Oh! Quick time event!
I'm that loud girl. What to do?
That's right. I love it. Love it. Fallen 201 reached out, tweeted out to his 5 followers. Come join the best part of the world. It's Dedrick Craig and Sean Bullen.
Yes.
Twitch.tv/ScrewAttack. That's right. Thank you, brother.
Okay. Oh. Turn down.
Side.
Turn down just a little bit.
Side.
Down just a little bit. What's gonna happen?
Oh, God!
Man.
You got him. That's
fuck
good.
You, man.
I got him. I got him. You know that. I got him.
You know that.
I got him. I'm gonna watch this. Watch me right there.
Oh God! I got him. All right, here we go.
Jump scare. Uh-oh. Hello.
I'm jump scare for you. Are you kidding me? Come on, get away.
It's like, so, you know, just gonna scope this out. Oh, look down bad. Why did you med kit that?
Huh? Because I went for the stun baton. Fucking hysterical.
This isn't the answer.
That's the answer.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
I stun agree.
Stun baton. Stun baton.
Stomaton isn't loaded.
I don't like this very much. Oh, God.
Oh, it is loaded.
Come on down,
babe.
How about this?
It's a double. How about that? Come on! Oh man.
Treat him like a
oh man, watch this. Nom. Wish you could put a straw in him. Start drinking his milk. Wouldn't you like that, Ben? To drink this android milk?
Max Wordy, I love this guy.
Here comes more. I hope you're keeping up with all this ass. Whoa! Oh, yeah, the Philly fake out. Just make sure and get through the door this time.
Line him up. Knock him down. Line him up.
What are you doing? Really?
Oh, geez.
Come on.
Dude, you have no life.
Help him get away.
Oh! Aren't you investigating their bodies? You should probably do that.
I'll investigate your body, Craig.
Why would you do that?
Okay. If you're saying you're not worth it, then you're not worth it.
I don't value my
body. You gotta respect yourself.
I don't. It's true, you gotta value yourself before you value anybody else.
That's right.
And, obviously, tell you what I don't value myself.
Nope.
Hey, what's up? What's that? What's going on here, buddy?
Never give up, Craig.
That's right. Tell that story. That was hilarious.
The Twitter story?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I posted the video of us at Hell in a Cell that's live on the site right now. And I said, hey, this is on Twitter. I said, hey, this is what happens when Screwtech goes to WWE. And one guy just replied, yeah, unless you're 14-year-old, fuck John Cena and his fuck freak face. Or he was just so mad. I was like, I'm sorry. It's just wrestling, man. It's
like, we realize wrestling is fake. We get it. Sorry. Spoilers. It's not real. They've admitted it.
And we saw it live.
Okay. We went to the wrestling show on Sunday night. We went to Hell in a Cell. It was crazy fun.
Yeah, it was good.
You know, the idea was to put together this video just talking about showing how much fun it is. It was fun. So, anyways, people just didn't like it. And it's like, why are people so mad at John Cena? Like, he has such a good message.
Yeah. Like, never give up.
Hey,
be true to yourself. You know what? Fuck you, John Cena.
Hey, screw you for having good morals, man. Screw you for
I'm not teaching those positive lessons to my children.
For portraying your positive message to kids. Screw you, man. Screw you. Don't force yourself on me. Ah!
I ain't worried.
You probably need to save some time.
Yeah.
Hey, I hope you play some chess.
Yeah, maybe.
Cool.
Excuse me. I'm gonna go through here.
Rewire that thing, dude.
Something to rewire. Okay, we got a giraffe and a Pokeball and a penis and Ben's family crest. I have no idea.
The singer crest, huh?
I have no idea.
Not curious. I wasn't looking. I was getting some Photoshops. What did it even look like?
It's a picture of a dick.
Yeah, it was a penis.
Of course.
I'm just kidding. It's not a picture of a dick. There's your guy, dude.
All right.
All right, now here's the thing.
Ripley.
This goes back about six parts, okay? Really early on in the game.
Well, I mean, I think it's...
This was like first or second part of the game. That guy looks like a person, but you shot him.
I hit him with a wrench, and milk came out of him. I was like, oh, spoiler alert! He's not human!
So it was a total spoiler.
But I don't think it's... I mean, I think we've seen a couple of versions of that same person, so I don't think it's that huge, but it was... It's kind of surprising.
Alex in the chat says, John Cena literally sucks. He's a horrible wrestler. Well, see, what do you mean he, like, literally sucks? When you say, like, literally, like, is he just, like, sucking on things? Like, what does that mean?
He gets into the ring and he starts sucking.
Just
on everything. Turnbuckle, people's shoes. He just starts sucking on the
like
ring.
Like a leech, he gets in there.
What does he suck out of it?
Sucking on everything. That's just it. He doesn't know. He's like my, like 4-month-old. He just puts his mouth on things. He doesn't know what he's doing. That's hilarious.
All right, let's keep it going.
Oh, Glory 777, Tiff! Look at the chords and remember the colors.
The colors of chords. Chords. I think I've ever said chords quite like that before. Chords. Look at the chords. All right, we are going to pay attention to chords.
Oh, our favorite person in the chat, Max Wordy. He sucks a lot of dicks. Nice. This is good. Oh, thanks to you, Max Wordy. I appreciate your fine insight tonight to our chat. You've done a phenomenal job contributing. First PewDiePie, then we're compared to, I think, Markiplier, and now just John Cena sucks dick. Yep. You are a stellar contributor. I hope you come to the chat every night. Tuesdays and Thursdays, by the way, 10 p.m. Central. We hope
and
to
Monday.
See you.
Monday.
Well, yes, Tuesday and Thursday for us, but Monday and Wednesday for chat. Please, grace the presence there as well.
Okay. Pay attention to the wires. Here we go.
Clipping.
Here we go.
And Madden says, Keith Apicary versus Dolph Ziggler. Make it happen. I wish we could. You know, it's funny. That's never going to happen. That feud is officially over. WWE won't let Ziggler get in any personal, literally won't get him in a personal confrontation with Ziggler at all, or with Keith at all.
Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended.
What's happening, Chad? Help me out!
Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Three. Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no!
Blue.
Amanda, you need to manually disconnect the systems. Please.
These are so funny.
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try.
You guys are so freaking creative. I love it. Michael Leroy just tweeted at me, like a Clue style, like what bitch tits killed with. It's like the enemy, bitch tits,
okay,
killed with this in the location of this. Oh, sorry, you're playing the video.
Yeah. Red cable first. Here we go. Shing. Clung. There we go.
Red done.
Next,
look for a blue cable. Can you see it?
Blue.
Bing, bong, bong.
Bing. What if it led right to bitch tits feet? And I'm just watching.
Just staring at
him. Here we go, here we go.
Got it.
Oh, here we go. We kicking ass now.
What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels!
Damn it, Samuels!
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Upturned gurney? Wall socket.
Sounds good, make it happen.
Turn! That lever! Nope.
Found it!
Don't turn more, Ripley! Look for an open floor panel. There should be a deactivated android next week.
Tip!
Here we go.
It's glory. After you turn off the power, all of them look red, so remember the color.
Yeah, I got you, I got you.
Got it, Samuels! Party.
Yeah, it's alright.
Just the last one now, Ripley!
Is it?
I hope so. Here we go! Turn that lever! Hell yeah. Hell yeah!
You won!
Get out of that hole, Samuels.
Get out of that hole, Android.
Woo!
You're dying.
You're dying.
I don't need
Once
my
you get into the core, it will talk to
when
you.
I talk.
You did that for me.
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Man.
Face sucker. Face sucker.
Just want to say that,
Ricardo, if you're there, turn
of events
pick
here
up
on Alien Isolation.
It's really depressing, and I think we all.
I'm here.
Sorry. We didn't experience
Samuels
that.
Is gone.
Yeah.
the open Apollo transit for me.
I don't even know if I can continue.
I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
It's like being told a PewDiePie's better than this.
Yeah. Close. Real close. But, I mean, Samuel's moved a lot to both of us.
Jesus.
He's a good not man. Alright, here we go. Alright, chat, let's move forward. I love it when the chat helps. Oh, there you go, Ben.
Me too. You guys are so great.
That's like my favorite part, because they're like, go here! And I'm like, yes. Like, because it's so much simpler coming from them than it is, like, the game. Like, it's like, disconnect the wires. Okay.
You know what I'm kind of disappointed in?
What?
I've only had to take one shot of whipped cream today.
Yeah. I mean, are the notifications going strong, or?
No, the followers are, yeah.
Yeah.
We've had one new subscriber tonight. So, you know, I guess the idea of me stuffing my face with,
I mean, that's a huge bitch is really good. And we don't have it just for tonight.
That's true.
That is true. I mean, we could fill it in our mouths at the same time.
No, I'd rather not. Nope, rather not do that.
Okay.
Nope.
Your loss, Craig.
Should I fill it in my mouth and transfer it to your mouth?
It's like 10 times worse than what I just wanted to touch our faces together, but you want to transfer cream from mouth to mouth.
Yep. And you stand under like this.
And you feed me like a mother bird.
Something like that. Yeah.
It's too bad just today Twitch said we can't do that.
Damn it. I was going to take off my shirt and
it's going to be major cream swapping all over the stream, man. Like, you would have had to wear a parka.
It's unfortunate that we can't do that.
Yeah, it's
Thanks,
too bad.
Twitch.
Yeah, we were so going. That was the number one plan. I came into work and Craig was like, hey, we're going to transfer cream from mouth to mouth tonight. And I was like, yes! And then finally, Sean Hines was like, look, I'm reporting on this today. You can't do that anymore.
It was really sad.
You're going to bring it from the home into you guys'... living rooms, offices, desks, wherever you're gonna be. I ain't about the cream in the ear. I'll give it right back to you.
I nearly gave you cream in your ear.
You know what?
Oh, that's so funny.
You know what? Oh, excuse me. Really? Damn, you're just gonna straight strong on me.
Oh my gosh. You're bashing that thing. Oh gosh.
Oh my god. Oh, call security.
Rack another one up.
Call security to save your ass from me. I dare ya. Triple dog dare ya.
I like how you tried to sound so cool there.
Yeah.
Like, security for me. Well, oh.
Dare ya.
Yeah, you can always rewire the cameras.
Yeah, I'm not... Like, I'd rather just walk past them in half the time, if not 200% faster, like, whatever. Which is half the time.
That's, yeah.
Fucking blowing through this shit. I'm ready for bitch tits. Hey, chat, what, like, where are we in relation to the Cosbys? What are y'all? Are you somewhat close, or like what's? You have something to look forward to in that regard.
I just found something here. An interview tape.
Who's been still working? Ben, you still working on those Photoshop assets?
Just pulling them in right now.
Awesome.
Oh, Peterman 27 says, bitch tits like smog as well. This is so funny. I guess just retweeted another one, Ben. So funny. So freaking funny. You guys are hilarious. I love you guys. So creative. They say 10 minutes, 5 minutes. We're almost there.
Oh, baby.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking
setup. All right, I'll tell you what.
Maybe. This is being recorded.
Look at that, 20-1. Are you kidding me?
You're destroying this game tonight. I mean, it's like, come on.
I mean, it's like,
come on. Hey.
Come on!
Come on.
I can give you that.
and a way off the stage. Hey, Ben? You just have to let me out. How close do we have those Photoshops ready? Okay, Ben is grabbing them right now.
Oh, hey, hey.
This is intense. Hold on. Hold on. This is intense. Something just happened.
I heard it.
Someone just died. Okay, pause it. Okay, it's time to take a look at some Photoshops now. The good stuff. Ripley the Kill, thank you for following. Welcome to the party. All right, let's take a look at some Photoshops here. This is made by you guys using the hashtag bitchtits. A lot of these were retweets by me. Really funny stuff. Let's take a look at them from all of our talented G1s. Whoa, I'm even getting even more. This is an early one. Madden07. Freaking genius. That's freaking genius. The fact that he put birthday hats on us too.
Yeah.
Is so funny.
I didn't even catch that. Welcome to the party. I get it. It's a
yes,
joke.
Of course. That's amazing.
And he turned the magazine into a party blower.
There you go. That's a great little. We should have avatars. Little party hat avatars.
Yeah.
That's what we'll do. That's what we'll do for our emoticons. Love it. And oh, that's very nice. We're gonna die by kittens. That's good. Then once again, the idea was to take this picture of the xenomorph bitch tits, which we provided in the chat multiple times, and put something in his hand that he can kill us with. And this obviously is death by kittens. Nice job. Just making it, that's awesome. Thank you, Fizz. Oh, death by rubber chicken. That's nice.
I love the outline of the rubber chicken. That's what makes this magic.
Me
like,
too. That's so good. We don't judge. That's great.
That's fun.
RS Jim, that's great. Love it. Love it. This is my favorite. I love that Elect Ninja AI is having bitch tits kill with other bitch tits in his hands. He's got the tails from both bitch tits.
But also the bitch tits that's being used as a weapon is also being used as a weapon.
I love it.
Like the two on the right are like,
it's fascinating.
Are in
stuff.
Unison.
Fascinating stuff. Love it. Outstanding. Oh, nice. Come on.
Come on.
I didn't see this one. That's
super
amazing.
Lube.
Is that
with
what he's
whipped
got?
Cream titties and blood. Look at the blood on the teeth and the lens flare. That's a good touch. I think that one's in the lead right now.
That's up there for sure. For sure. That's great. That's outstanding. Madden once again. Yeah, so a little backstory. If you haven't been watching the site today, we kind of talked about this earlier, but Nick had to dress as a clown today, and he also got pied, which you'll see in a video and exactly why this happened later. But Madden's obviously been following us on Twitter throughout the day, so that's awesome. That's phenomenal. This is really creative, and I like this one a lot. Michael Leroy, this is like Clue. Like, bitch tits. Did it with the rolled up paper.
Nice. In the Sevastopol.
That's so good. That's so funny. Love it.
That's the last one we got right now?
Okay, cool.
We gotta get some more together.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, Ben's gonna be gathering more
I
of these.
I think right now I'm liking Clue.
Came up after the Clue one. I'll
yes,
okay,
yes.
We'll get those ready.
So, Ben, if you could pop that in the chat, actually. Pop the
picture again?
Yes, the picture.
I'll give this up.
That'd be great. This is so funny. You guys are so great. I think Michael Leroy is in the lead right now with the Clue.
Yeah.
I think that's really creative.
That is really good. With the magazine.
Yes.
Like,
bitch shits with the magazine.
Michael, you sick freak.
So funny. So, Michael, you're in the lead right now. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Once again, there are more that are coming. Ben's going to be organizing those. So let's keep going.
Yeah.
See if we can find some of these Deep Cosbys.
I think I heard you echo in the rest of the office.
I did, that's right.
Like, that was funny.
That's right.
Here we go, Transit. Let's go. Let's go!
Your safety is important to us.
These cars are essential.
Gotta go back to a hollow.
Kicking so much ass. My God.
Listen, I really think it's really good that you're kicking so much ass, but let's just be real about this.
Yeah.
You suck compared to PewDiePie.
Yeah.
All right, I'm sorry. I just want to let you know that, and I apologize for letting you know that, but no matter how great you strive to be and how good you think you are, you'll never, ever, ever be as good as PewDiePie. Do you hear me?
I don't believe you.
You're right. You're right! All right, we're there.
I'll show you that.
This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center.
She got a real man can do.
Apollo prevented Samuels from
Come on, Dad. Dad, prove you right.
Find a way to the lower floor.
I just want to do you proud, Daddy.
Here we go.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting
me. Oh, no.
What happened? I didn't look.
Firearms detected.
What'd you do?
Okay, chat. I played games where this happened before. I'm looking at you, Resident Evil Code Veronica. From 10, 15 years ago. Will I get my weapons back after I place them on this little pedestal right here before I go through security? Can I get an answer fast? Come on!
Come on! Gotta ditch the guns. They all say ditch the guns. They all say ditch the guns.
Who said once you get a little taste? And what is that this in regards
so
to?
Good.
Alright, will I get them back though? Anybody saying?
Gotta ditch them.
Will I get them back? That's the question.
I don't know. Yes, Sean's dead again, says yes.
Well, that's the only man I trust on this earth.
Good point.
Besides myself.
Look at all the freaking guns you're putting down.
Oh, I still have pipe bombs for the... Oh, and I can stun the shit out of those little assholes. Oh, my guns.
What? Oh, no, they're gone.
Yeah, see ya.
No!
For the rest of the game. Let's reload the battery. The one shock battery, that's kind of brutal. Okay.
Yay.
Oh my God. That's awful.
Gotta go back through.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
We got bad news for you.
What?
We were playing NHL Hits. Remember we were playing that?
Yeah.
Is it NHL Hits?
What
is
NHL it? NHL Open Ice.
NHL Open Ice. And I'd occasionally play as Gordie Howe.
Uh-huh.
Gordie Howe suffered a major stroke tonight.
Oh, that's...
It's Mr. Hockey.
Save it for post-stream. Like...
I know I'm tearing up inside.
Well, now we gotta get that cab freaking fixed so we can honor his legacy. Like...
It's been a rough night, man. Been a rough night.
Okay, but really, though. We need to get somebody in here to fix that cab.
I agree.
Because that's...
I agree.
I mean, Blitz is awesome. Probably, I mean, we'll be torn between the two, definitely.
I hear you.
Did I drop those weapons just to... All right, chat. Let's do it together.
You know, we haven't seen Bitch Tits once tonight.
No, we sure haven't.
I'm kind of upset.
No wonder I'm kicking so much ass.
Yeah? You're not here to stop.
Okay, pay attention to the chat, please. Where are we going with this?
Where it says table. Everyone says table.
Table.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to
I'm the sorry, phone. Like...
I can use that.
Like, I swear, like, Jeremiah made a perfect game. Except for...
Breaths,
you have to stare exactly at the shit
Listen,
before you press
X. Listen,
if
it's not blinking yellow to tell us exactly where to go... We don't know where to go, all right?
Yeah.
Come on.
I mean, what's wrong with you, Craig? I mean, obviously you should have saw that.
I'm just saying, it wasn't blinking yellow.
Where would we be without the chat? What was it? 3942?
4930.
It's like totally wrong.
4930. What was it like? 6969? What's up, bro? Save it!
Let's get to it. Like 4936? God. You know why they took the weapons away?
The Cosbys are coming.
Yeah. All of them.
Freaking Rudy.
Raven Simone.
Who are the Cosby kids? That's what I need to know. Who are the Cosby kids? Hold on. Cosby kids' names. Yeah, give him birth over here. Cosby kids and names.
All right, hey. I'm trying to get it done. Okay, giraffe.
Rudy, Theo, Vanessa, Denise, Olivia, Sandra. That's right, I knew these things. Elvin, Thibodeau.
Ricardo, right. Conduit's offline for now.
Something's coming. Something's coming.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Ray, it's Chief. There's something wrong with your synthetics.
Damn, the team I requisitioned
to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards.
Then I'm retweeting all these things.
Now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass.
Save that game! Save that game!
Your ass? Well, it's coming from me.
So freaking funny. So who's gonna be first? Who's it gonna be?
What are you talking about?
Rudy? Vanessa? Denise? Which of the Huxtable gang?
Rudy.
Rudy?
Yeah.
It's always freaking Rudy. Always Rudy.
At least they went the Winslows.
I love how, like, over time.
Okay.
Did I do that? I'm waiting for that. Urkel?
Yeah.
Freaking Urkel to come.
Are you white? No, it's just this idiot down here. What an asshole.
Like, you're so mad at him. You're so dumb.
Why are you such an idiot?
Where's Ben's family crest? Time's ticking.
Pokeball. S for
yeah,
Sean.
Where is my family crest? I want to see it this time.
This one's your family crest, the one I'm on right now.
What the hell is it?
Who knows, but this one looks like a penis, and oh my god, let's push it to the limit right there.
Ooh, that was intense.
That was intense.
Intense.
Turbines off.
Can't breathe.
Clear.
Arrow Knight, tip, run.
I'll show you how to run, Arrow
Knight. Oh my gosh. See, okay, that's actually really good. That's a really good, see, I guess it's PND Livewire. He says, can we call the androids Urkels? No, all androids should be Urkels.
Yeah.
Could you imagine all these, like a mod of this game?
Yeah.
Where all the androids are modded to look like Steve Urkel? That would be amazing.
That would be awesome.
That needs to happen. That'd be one of the most popular mods of all time.
Can I do that?
Yeah.
All of them are just like, yeah.
Be good. I believe you're lost, Carl. And you're Carl? Yeah. That'd be so funny. To prevent server
meltdown, safety restart procedure. Oh, run. Here we go. Here we go. That's what he meant by run.
Make it?
I guess so. Good run. Job, Aaron. I would have not thought of that if he hadn't said run.
Run.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck.
Suck in that gut, lady.
Ripley.
Hi, Laura.
Oh, you really thought that you were funny right there, didn't you?
Just keep them crossed for me.
Me?
Yeah, you.
No, I was reading the chat. That's
oh, okay.
Access denied. Hi, Laura.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've got to try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Me too, man. Me too.
I thought those were lasers. I was like, shit.
Did you make it?
I sure did.
Way to go.
Just rocking like, it just tonight, like man. Infinite progress right here.
You know what? I'm kind of upset. We haven't seen a single Huxtable yet.
Yeah. Why do you keep calling Huxtables?
It's easier than saying Deep Cosby. Huxtable is actually easier than saying Deep Cosby.
Main entrance is locked. Do next.
Stun does not work for these guys. That's what the chat says.
Okay. Man, look at that. God, just awesome.
Yeah, they're all
awesome.
Inside.
All around badasses.
Sick. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
I just heard something's up with my e-penis. Was that me just not wanting to hear what I wanted to hear?
Yep.
Okay. This is a long game.
This is a long game.
We've been playing this for a long time.
Oh, shit.
Just freaking disappears? What? Nothing. It's going for you, dude. It's going for you. Right there. Oh, crap. What are you supposed to do? You're supposed to turn on that thing?
Just follow on the blippy bloppy, baby.
Follow on the blippy bloppy, baby.
On the zippity zop blippity blop.
Nice. Pretty intense.
That was good. Heart's racing for the first time tonight. Except for whenever those tan androids are coming after that. Oh!
Oh, God!
Sorry, I didn't see you there,
get him,
buddy.
Get him, get him. Zip, zippity zoppity.
Trying to think of
oh, they don't work.
Yeah. Trying to think of what would work.
Just
flares.
Is it almost time to add one to Bitch, Go?
Ben,
don't talk like that, Ben. Throw a freaking flare. Go back to old school, man.
Hang on. See, the problem with Ben is he's got a big flappy mouth.
Ben does have a flappy mouth. You get it. Throw it. You gotta go back to old school, man. Just throw it.
No, I got room to work. I'm not.
He's gonna find you. He's gonna stuff your face. He's gonna eat your freaking face. I told you. He's telling you what he's gonna do. He's going to catch you.
Oh, damn!
Ah, you deserve that. There was another one there. And where did the thing go? It just went nowhere. What? Throw it down on the ground.
You know what this is? I gotta get them both together.
He's telling you he's gonna get you!
Craig, look, here's the thing about Craig. He's panicking. Child.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
You could've just hit him that, but you didn't.
No, I gotta go. Like, I'm on the aggressive right here.
Now you're trapped, sucka.
No, I'm not.
You're still. Oh, now you're freaked.
Nope.
You're so freaked. You got an android beating you. Throw it.
Watch this. There you go. Let him catch up. See ya.
You're stupid.
No, let him come. Let
You're
him
gonna
come.
Die.
Let him come.
You're gonna die.
Let him come. I'm not worried about a damn thing. Yeah, that's right. I'm looking at you.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Yep, here we go. Oh, what the hell? Come on.
He threw you in the wall.
Come on.
You're gonna die. You're gonna die. She's choking you out. Boosh.
Not today.
You're gonna die. You're gonna die! You're gonna die! You're gonna die! You're gonna die! You're gonna die!
No, I'm
die,
not!
Die, die, die!
Watch.
You're gonna die.
I've solved everything right here. Look, I win. They lose. Game over.
They're going to hunt you down and stab you in the throat with their android mouths.
Yeah, but watch this.
Oh, now you busted out.
Snap that, throw it, boom. They're there for 5 minutes staring at it.
Facility now clear.
Look at this.
Hope to God they're right behind
Pokeball, you. Number three, penis, Ben's family crest. Look at that.
Left hemisphere server banks, now active.
Right hemisphere. Look at that. Oh, and then I'll save. I'll save the game. No big deal.
It's great. The music is so good.
Yeah, it is. Look at that. Can I get a come on from the chat just because?
Come on!
Come on!
Yeah.
Come on!
Come on, come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Look, they're not even. You better run, you're gonna die.
Try.
I didn't even try.
I'm so good.
So good, Sean.
What are you doing here?
Who said that?
He said he found you. He's right behind you.
What an idiot!
He's so stupid, android.
Oh, he's gonna say, come out wherever you are.
Why did you?
Somebody program that into him. How funny is that?
He's intelligent, man. He's intelligent. That's right, chat. You know it. Come on!
Come on!
Man, we gotta get that. That's gotta be one emoticon.
Well, I'm not really here. You're just imagining things, Mr. Android Man. Don't mind me. Oh shit, that was a mistake.
Run!
Open the door!
Throw it. He doesn't care! He's like the freaking Arnold over here, just running Terminator.
To Apollo security banks.
Oh, of course.
Stalking you. Look at this. Oh, it's so good.
All right. Search the right server bank console. Search the left server bank.
Did you hear that?
Running causes accidents.
Oh god, I was hoping there was a guy. Hide in your thing. Hide in. There's a. Yeah, hide. Hide!
Very smart.
He's gonna fight.
No, he's not. He's not really.
What are you doing?
Just playing around. Just playing around.
This area is restricted, and I know you're here.
What are you doing, Sean? Stay. Why do you need to destroy you?
Nah.
Whoa!
I've been looking for you. Well, come on! Come on, come on!
You're dead. I told you.
Fucking finally!
Yeah, finally.
They'd find you and they'd kill you. Ugh.
The pressure would be on if I hadn't died early on, but. Cool. Alright.
There's apparently a vent in the floor. Thank you, chat. And let's see. Yep, there's a floor vent. And Red Punk says you can electrocute them while they're in the water.
Okay, cool.
Which makes sense.
With the stun baton? Keep an eye on that.
Yeah, that makes sense. Please.
Well, what if I'm in the water? What are you laughing at?
Chicken bending at Chicken Bender.
Uh-oh.
Retweeting that. Madden got another one.
What is it, a math test? What is that?
No. This bitch shit's killing you with these. This is bringing up.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, there's a ton.
That's all I've been doing over here.
Okay.
They're so good. So good. Madden's is hilarious.
Yeah, he's got a pretty good one.
That save. Oh man, that is a good save.
Way to go, man. That's a good save. Good save.
Alright, here we go. Totally went the wrong way. Okay, this is a server bank, is it not? Do you agree?
It sure looks like a server bank.
Okay, alright.
Probably just throw something in the corner for them. Yeah, there's a server bank. Oh crap! Oh crap! Run! Run!
Once when I was in kindergarten, I was hiding under the teacher's desk when it was time for recess. And like the teacher knew I was under the desk, but I just laid there because I didn't want to go outside for some reason.
Uh-huh.
She like took me down the hallway and talked to me. But like, I just remember.
Where the hell did that come, bro?
No, just because I was sitting there while he was coming at me. Like, obviously he knew I was there, but I was just like, whatever.
Childhood stories from
yeah.
Over here.
Yeah. Just pressing all these. There we go. Okay, so now that we've used the tuner on the dome,
now you gotta go back to the access terminal over there.
Just have a light. Just take that! Leave us alone!
There, in there, in there. To the right, behind you. There.
What the hell is that?
I hope he crawls through.
I hope he crawls through.
No, I'm pretty sure you had to go back in there.
I've never been here before.
You can disable them with computers in the room you're in.
Okay. Well, I haven't been in here, so we're making progress for sure.
Or are we?
Dude, save points means we go in places, Craig. Hold on, baby.
Or we're missing a ton of stuff.
You know what?
I've got a save point. I've got a ton of new Photoshops to share.
Yeah!
All right.
Come on, yeah!
Photoshop time, baby! All right, once again, the Photoshop challenge tonight. For an opportunity to win this game, a PS4 version of this game, we gave you an image of Bitch Tits, the Xenomorph, and your job was to put something in her hands that she could kill us with. Let's check them out. First up, oh, there's another one. Death by PewDiePie, yes. Is it Titations? I guess that's what it is. Titations, nice job.
I love the blood.
Blood everywhere from Titations, good.
Yep.
Nice. There's Cade.
he's going feed him.
You like a yippee yuppie yummy jello pudding.
Oh, you like the yippity yappity yummy jello pudding pop.
That was good at the end. That was good. That was good. All right, what do we have here?
He's like Metal Gear.
He's in a box. He's
just crawling around.
That's good.
Metal Gear. Heart of this, nice. Oh, that's good, Fig.
Not Brian.
It's going around with his Ben t-shirt.
I'll tell you what, those are some good severed heads.
Those are pretty good, yeah. Thanks for finding those. Yep. It's kind of bizarre.
Yeah.
There's Fizz, of course. Yes,
I love it. I love it. That's great.
That's right. You got to rise above the hate.
Yeah.
Rise above it. Metal Cyanide. His tweet was he's got the biggest weapons in the world. He's just using Batman.
Yeah. Just slinging him.
Love it.
By the feet.
That's awesome. What is? Oh, that's Mog.
Oh, is it?
He's using Mog. Yeah.
I was like, who's the sick McDude that found a picture of a dead rat? And just...
Yeah, just a dead rat.
just take this dead rat and beat us with it.
That's funny.
Oh, there you go. That's good. Look, notice how the Norris goes along the curvature of Bitch Tit's body.
Pretty impressive.
That is good.
Oh yeah. Pete Man 27, yeah, you gotta bust out. I like that he's actually has the stick to control Mog's hand.
That's nice. And Mog is staring into the genitalia.
Clearly just staring at Bitch Tit's taint.
Amazing. Which is good.
What's going on? Hey, how's it going? I enjoy your taint. TWS.
Using.
What's he got? Like a female version of ET.
As a weapon. And. Looks like pygmies. Little pygmy monkeys.
Like it's holding onto his arm.
I think that's the most, not the best, but definitely pygmies.
It's pretty awesome.
As a weapon.
Pretty good. There's chicken mini. Oh no. It's a little Clippy. Is it Clippy? Is that his name? Clippy?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, he's got Clippy.
Oh man.
That's
not even funny. That's just good.
Do you need any assistance in killing anything?
He's got a chainsaw bear as a weapon with two hands, mind you.
That's
a good job photoshopping.
Dual wielding.
And he's also got the hands above. That's a good job.
It's like, yeah, it's good stuff. Nice. And this is the one that I thought was really funny. He busts out the bid guns, killing you with student loans. Yeah. That's funny, man.
Oh my God. That's really funny.
Uh-oh. Hey, boys, who's down to party?
Look, this is all original. Look at these nipples. Look at that.
Well, that's probably, you probably found it online, but that's cool, whatever. Yes. Dr. Secret Reel, that's funny. Great job, guys. Hey, you guys are freaking great.
That's student loan, man.
Pretty funny.
I don't know.
Pretty funny. Madden's in it to win it tonight, I'll tell you that much.
Who did the
It's clue? So creative.
Who did the clue?
We got it earlier. We got to save it earlier. Yeah. Man, you guys are so freaking creative. I love it. You guys are genius. Let's keep going. We still got a little bit more time.
Pygmies. Like, Photoshop fucked up stuff in Bitch Tits' hand. Pygmy monkeys.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Craig said, oh, no. Yeah. You know, we're all doomed.
Oh, Aerospace Night. Oh, Lord. All right,
here we go. Come on, give me something. Oh man, that's a small space. Oh, that is tiny. Come on. Oh wow.
Oh my gosh.
Penis.
Security's too tight.
Yeah.
See, that would have been amazing if you got it.
Yeah. The game just goes.
And I'm dead.
Here we go.
So you gotta go
Chad,
back
give us the help! Give us the help, chat!
If they ride up this, we discover the Cosbys.
Alright.
Which I think this actually could be a good place to stop.
I think you need to shut your mouth. I'm getting to the Cosbys tonight. You can go and go home. I don't care.
See, I'm yawning, dude. I'm so tired.
I don't care. Ask the chat what they want. You want to stop now before the Cosbys, or you want to see some Cosbys? Ben, I don't care how tired you are either.
Have you seen Bitch Tits at all tonight?
No, not a single time.
Not a single Bitch Tits. Inside those tunnels are computers. Use them.
Use the computers. I gotcha. I am not stopping until I see at least one Cosby.
Press the buttons by the vents, then go in the vents and hack the consoles.
With Zeke's in, there's someone behind him, helping you every single step of the way. Strange.
Okay, buttons by the vents.
Buttons by the vents.
Is this in the main big room, or is this, is this in the server areas?
Server, yeah.
Because it's telling me my objective is in the big rooms.
You just go wherever you want to go, Sean.
No, I'm trying to get to the, Cosby's before you do your thing where you're like, oh, I'm tired. So.
Do my thing? Like, that's a normal
thing? Yeah, because you do it all the time, you know. Mm-hmm. Just be at work. You're like, you know, Sean, I think I'm just going to go home right now because I'm tired.
Tired, man.
Craig, it's 10:30 in the morning.
Go back to the go back to the Apollo room, it says.
Okay.
The big room.
Okay, I'm in the Apollo room right now.
Okay.
So.
There's another terminal like that one in the other vent.
Okay, here we go. Oh, wait, wait.
Button by vent.
I said wait. I said wait. Okay, hit the button. What does that do? What does the button do? I'm just pushing buttons.
What's funny is that like people like we're ahead of them.
Yeah,
so
I know.
We're
getting
a chat 30 seconds later, whatever. Security shoes tight.
Okay, so what are they saying the buttons do?
Alright. Hack computer.
Okay, I can't hack the computer because it's too tight. I'm supposed to slow down security.
Now you press the button by the other vent.
Okay. Here we go.
Did you press them both?
I did. I'm gonna climb my ass in there.
Computers in the vents.
Here we go!
They're double-sided, you fools.
Math! Great.
Doing?
I'm doing math.
Do you know what you're supposed to do?
No, it's math. Okay.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
No, it says balance the values, then confirm.
I put it at 80 and the other one 55. There.
That's all it is? Oh, it's down at the bottom. I thought it was balance them with each other.
You're so stupid.
You're so stupid.
Why are you so stupid,
you're
John?
So stupid.
You're so dumb.
You're so stupid. God, that was awful. Like, I thought that would be like a puzzle, you know? There we go.
Going to the other side.
Is this enough? Oh, yeah. Penis. There. V.
Oh, crap.
Football.
Okay. Nice! You did it.
Apollo.
Shaking your hand.
I think this stuff is moving.
You're all freaking out.
Hang on 1 second, Apollo. I gotta save the game. What happened? Yeah, I mean, that's completely true.
Weird. We never argued.
Yeah.
Intelligence. Let's dig off.
What if they just all came out like spider horde?
Save it.
Again?
Save it. Please wait! Go, Sean, go. Attack.
Look at those Christmas tree lights.
Sweet. Mother. Like the movie.
Yep.
We're gonna find out what's going on.
Yeah.
What the hell? Two days after we left. You're kidding me.
What is it?
Sons of bitches.
That was awesome.
Sons of bitches. On the damn station.
Man, she's cussed like a sailor, man.
She's not happy about this situation.
Here we go. Is this... Okay, this is Apollo. Do I do anything else just to make sure? What's that?
Save.
Yep.
Oh.
Good game. Sounds like Ben's doing game sound effects over there because he's typing. Yeah. But it's badass too though, right? Here we go. Stab my arm right there.
We just stabbed that face.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Going down.
I feel like they're coming. The chat's like kinda got this little buzz going on.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
You know who needs to stop buzzing? Mr. Craig.
What?
I mean, shut your mouth when the shit gets heavy.
Oh, got it. Sounds good. Got it.
Shut your mouth when the shit gets heavy. All right. Keep things quiet. Whatever. We're not here to read. We're here to lead.
We're here to play video games and stuff. X to engineering.
Damn right to engineering.
You just went down, now you're going to go back up. That's what it looked like.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it makes sense. The chat is predicting a death here soon.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. By the way, these are really cool. I love these little cutscenes.
Yeah. You know what, chat? I'm not going to die. I guarantee you. We're sticking it right here.
Hold on. Stop it. Pause the game. You have guaranteed something.
Yeah.
What do you do if you die?
Let chat decide.
All right, chat.
But it's got to be realistic. I'm not sucking on dick or anything like that. Not gonna lick Craig's nutsack or something.
No. And keep in mind, there are Twitch protocols now. He can't just take off his shirt in a stream.
Yeah.
So, what should he do?
They would want to see that. I'll punish the chat for me dying.
Sorry, what should if he doesn't die in 5 minutes? I'll put a timer on my phone.
Yeah.
Okay. 5 minutes. If he doesn't die in 5 minutes, what does he do? Magazine slapped to the face.
That's a good one. You can't stuff it down my throat though.
No,
I'd actually die.
It says revenge by Sam, but. That's the thing.
He's not here.
Yeah, Sam's not here, and it's not revenge. Like, Sam got that because he lost a bet.
Yeah, that was his duty. Like, that was just something.
Chug the cream, all of it. Mega slap, 50 shots of whipped cream. I kind of like that one.
50 shots?
50 shots. Because like, it's like Chinese water torture. 1, 2, 3, 5. It's really short.
Yeah. Okay.
I like that one. I like it. No mega slaps. No, we're not out to hurt him. That was a one-time deal.
I think at 50, it'll be either on the edge of me being able to handle it or me spewing it all over the place. You know what I mean? So
let's do it. Let's do 50.
Okay.
50 shots.
Yeah, 50 shots. But it's like one, two,
yeah. It's three. It's just like this, like this. It's like this.
Yeah, but you count it out, and I will follow. I got a ton of integrity. It's my best quality.
Okay, let's do it. Okay, we'll go 5 minutes. This is the type of interaction you get.
I'm looking at my phone really quick. Ben, what do you think? You think he's gonna be able to?
Yeah, Ben, what do you think is gonna happen? You coward, hiding behind the computer over there.
Think about running the show.
Yeah, running the show.
How many?
He has to do 50 shots of whipped cream, which may be the entire can.
Probably more than the can.
I mean, they're short shot. It's not like one.
Yeah, but then you might screw a couple up.
Yeah, I know.
We're gonna do 5 minutes, okay?
Okay.
We'll do 5 minutes.
And don't worry, I will try to push ahead, but if it gets heavy, I am gonna take my time. But I won't run the clock on you.
All right. Are you ready?
I was born ready, motherfucker.
In 5, 4.
3, 2, 1, let's go right now. I'm ready.
Go.
We are in the shit. Mm-hmm. Here it goes. If the chat is expecting the death, and I've gone 20-2, then shit's about to get real. God, why didn't we do this earlier? Like, already I'm nervous. Like, how far have we gone?
10 seconds.
Okay.
Let's keep going, Sean.
Yeah.
You can't just be looking around.
I know, I'm scoping it out.
Make some progress.
I can't just barge in, though. You know that about this game, so I gotta look around a little bit. But yeah. Urge me forward if you... Restore power. Here we go.
Oh, now we're talking.
See, I don't know if that's bitch tits dripping or just the... You know what? Let's make it 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I don't want to hit. They're saying in a while, and I want to make it fair.
Okay.
To them.
All right. Why not make 15?
Yeah, 15 is fine.
All right.
Yeah, whatever. Like.
Okay.
Yeah. Like.
All right. 15 minutes.
I just want to make sure I get past whatever section they're talking about. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
I don't want to not get to what they think I'm gonna lose at.
All right. Starting now.
Okay. Let's go.
See, that's a man with integrity, and yeah. I appreciate that.
I don't.
I appreciate it.
Want it to work out.
15 minutes. That's a pretty good time limit right there.
Like, if I die, what's the worst going to happen? They get to see whipped cream go down my mouth.
You know it.
And, like, I get hung up a lot, so I don't... And also, chat, help me out. Like, don't lure me to death, but tell me where to go. So, to where... We make this real. It doesn't seem right to keep working without. That's coming from a pipe, no, not from a
storm. The wind goes, an hour sounds reasonable. Like, powered up. I feel like this is the naive kid. He's like, yeah, I can do it, whatever.
Yeah, and that's why bets like that are so great. Like,
yep. All right, here we go.
Pump it.
Press X a lot.
Yeah. Come on, you little shits. I'm ready for you.
Yeah.
She had a baseball bat. And the thing is, like, I don't know how the Cosbys are gonna interact at all with me. Like, I don't know where they could come from. Like, because again, I've seen nothing on this game, so I have no idea. They're gonna, like, suddenly drop. Like, they can crawl wherever they want. Who knows?
I'm pausing while you're saving this, so you know.
That's cool. Alright, let's continue.
All right.
You know, let's go and make a solid 20.
All right.
Because I'm going to be super conscious. Super cautious.
Okay. Move it up to 20. Went from 5 to 10
that's
to
15
to 20.
That's fine.
All right, 20 minutes.
And then when it's over, we'll finish with a victory dance or with cream in my mouth.
All right, sounds good.
We'll
20 minutes. Yes, yeah. I guess.
Because the more the tension is, the more cautious it's going to be, the more slowly I'm going to move. So.
Come on. You don't.
Shut up. Just shut up.
There's nobody on the radar.
Shut up. Like, I don't know if they show up on the radar or not. I don't know if they're coming from the vents at any time, like.
Dude, I don't think you're gonna be able to do 50 shots of that. I really don't.
Well, it's okay because it'll be funny whenever I don't do it. Like, when I don't make it, it'll be good.
Oh my gosh. Come on!
Come on!
Yeah, come on!
Do I have your support?
No.
Okay, everybody shut up! Do I have your
Stop
support?
Stop talking!
Do I have your support? Shut up!
Oh, nice, Ben. Ben's put in the chat, if you think Sean will survive in the next 20 minutes, change your color to blue, your chat name blue for yes, red for no.
Okay, we got androids. But facehuggers could be around when androids are around too, so. I just want to confirm with the chat, like, they do think there is a specific spot where I'm going to die, so.
No, maybe they've never even seen it.
Yeah, maybe they're just
guessing.
They're just full of it. Oh my god, come on.
You can stun him.
Yeah.
Why are you not running?
Just a stroll.
Oh god!
It's okay.
He beat you down, so.
No, he's not. He's a coward.
He's a coward?
Yeah. He doesn't know how to fight like a real man. Oh my god, he walks like a real man, though.
You're gonna have to talk about safety. This guy's. Oh god!
That's why I have this. Oh, I'm sorry. Safety first, mosucka!
One for Sean, nice.
Upgraded torch. Cool.
Nice.
What if the chat is like a scripted death? Like it's how the game ends with facehugger jumping on you.
You're going to die.
Yeah, yeah. It's you just see the chat blow up with troll. Really, man? F you.
Now you find a vent or a locked door.
See, is it a trap? Is it advice? I don't know.
Look, this is Arrow Knight. He's been helping us out all night.
Oh, it's Arrow Knight? Yeah, that's a good guy. I can put my money on him any day.
Or girl.
Yeah,
Arrow Knight. It's like, you're Sean. We don't know if you're a girl or a guy.
Yeah.
You're Sean. Arrow Knight.
Yeah. Perfectly legit to do something in between two crits. What a face hugger looks like. Hello!
I think you should go in the little hole there, Sean. What do you think about that?
This is what I think. What's fuck? Sorry. Benjamin, how are you doing over there? I'm wondering that too.
We have 15 minutes left.
See, I would have already won.
You would have already won.
And it would have, and I would have felt really shitty for it, so.
15 minutes.
That's good.
You know what facehuggers love?
Not at all. Like, never been proved. Like, could you imagine being like smoking a cigarette and a facehugger jumps on you?
This guy's a facehugger, like Bill Cosby's face, smoking a big old stogie.
Yeah.
That zippity zappity delicious.
Is this a nice one or a mean one?
I think they're all mean from here on out. I'm just gonna throw that out.
Yeah. Oh yeah, he's got the yellow eyes.
Strange.
That is strange, I agree. Let's go over here. Oh, there's a pole. Damn it.
Just get him. Just take him out when you have the opportunity. He's right there.
Hang on. I don't want to use my last stun baton because I don't know if I can use him against the,
never once has it been like, yeah, oh my, are you serious? You would rather use, not use your stun baton?
Really? It's a mine. Did that?
Go get him.
Come on! Yeah! One more time! This is America! That's right, baby.
Secondly, not America, and you know, whatever, that's cool.
What's up? What's up, shorty? You like that? Did you see what I could do to a milk android?
It's pretty impressive. Gunnerman says, Craig, will you do 50 shots if Sean doesn't die? No, I will not do 50 shots because I was not part of the deal. I think you, Gunnerman, should do 50 shots.
Yeah, this is honor. This isn't about that thing over there. This is you and me.
No, this is not about this thing over here. This is about him and you, all right? It's the bet. It's the man's confidence.
I'm not confident at all. I just...
Man's...
Just trying to make magic happen. One playthrough at a time, baby.
Make some magic happen, baby.
Try to make the magic happen, baby. Oh, hold square to place. That's fun.
Get through the door.
Da da ba doo ba ba ba. Sorry. I know. I'm trying to hurry.
Gunnerman says challenge accepted. Video it.
Yep. Send it to us.
And for the record, don't kill yourself.
Yeah.
You're not encouraging you dying.
Chat, come on, help me out. I ain't got much time left. I'm trying to get through this. I'm trying to make it good for you. Here we go.
I'm yawning over here.
I know, I thought you were just breathing really hard for no good reason. I thought you were just like. Is that all the power? What's chat saying? Come on. Power, here we go.
Turn on the power, it says.
Yep. Is that the power? Look how perfect that has to be. There you go. Come on, come on!
Come on!
Come on! Get that winch.
Pick it up. You need to go down the hole.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
All right, chat. Sean does not know where he needs to go in this chat. Give me a heads up. Like, in the chat, let me know if you think he's going to die, and if so, if there's a place coming up.
How are the colors looking?
How are the colors looking?
Yeah, on the chat. They've been changed.
Oh, a lot of people think you're going to do it. Yeah.
What's happening? And y'all can tell Craig what's gonna happen because I don't see the chat anywhere. Like I'm not.
The chat is not open.
You guys can just have like an open discussion about what to expect, and that'll make Craig's reaction even better. Okay, here we go. Now, if I haven't passed the part, we're gonna extend the time.
People say you're more than 10 minutes away.
Oh, really?
At the pace you're going, slow ass.
Sorry. Well, then I'll speed it up.
Quit walking around like you're staring at your phone all day. Get out and run around.
Okay, Craig.
Come on. Come on!
You're the one always in your office, like, totally on calls and, like, on your computer and stuff like all day.
Business and stuff.
Yeah, like...
Stupid business stuff.
You're one to talk. Look, that's where that gets us. Just do a little desk duxation on him. They just can't seem to figure out. Yeah, come on. Let's get this over with. Yeah.
Love
yeah,
that.
Sure.
I'm going to catch you.
I don't know how that works. I'll have to.
I think you need more bolts.
I have one bolt. That should be enough for a bolt. It's not called a bolts gun.
Choke him out. Choke him out.
Fuck this.
How about that?
How about that?
Yes! That's how it works. Oh.
Dink.
This sound.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. I got so many medkits. I got medkits for days. What time is it, Craig? Should we good on
12:18.
Time? 18. Okay, we're fine. We gotta get to that point. We gotta get to that point. I know exactly where I'm going with this ID card. What if they're like, psych, it's right there. That's the part.
Yeah, that was it.
Yeah. There we go. Ben is just giggling over there.
Did you change the score, Ben?
Yes. Okay.
Ben's good. He's on top of it.
Ben has been on top of it.
What's the access code, chat? Give it to me.
They haven't caught up to the point yet.
Yeah, I know.
Access code, guys. What do we got?
Oh, 6832. Like, I always think it's gonna be, like, hard. There we go. Security shutters are up.
I like that Jeremiah was like, you should be able to make it to the Deep Cosbys in, like, 20 minutes.
Yeah.
And he's like...
Jeremiah, great at creating everything, not good at remembering everything.
Not good at remembering how slow you play this
yeah,
game.
Yeah, yeah. That is true.
Hey, Ben, will you give me some apple juice, please? To my computer. Sorry, I'm down to 7%. Oh, shoot. Got a lot of Photoshop's coming in. Oh, jeez.
Come on, elevator.
12 feet of apple juice.
Thanks, sir.
Cool.
Appreciate it.
All right, we are rolling.
Ricardo, we have opened the reactor.
Never took her too.
I did some training in one. Seems like a
how far are we from the spot, chat? You've seen how terrible.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Okay. Can you pause the timer? If it's still going.
Yep.
Got about 6.5 minutes, guys. And it is timed right now. I know you guys are asking in the chat.
Cool.
Almost there.
Has the chat told you anything of what's going to happen? Or is it epic, or is it just like...
It's funny, because a lot of them are like, he's right there, he's almost there.
And it's like, wait.
But he's probably not going to be there by the time the timer runs out.
Let's take it up then.
How about you just take your 50 shots?
Because I'm not going to die.
Okay. Well, here, let's just say we get to the point there.
And next time I die, 50 shots. Or the stopping point of what we think it is.
Yeah. Let's just put 20 minutes on the clock, all right?
Okay.
20 minutes on the it's 12:22 right now. Let's put 18 minutes on the clock.
Okay, let's do it.
We'll stop at 12:40. If you die between now and then you take a shot.
And then you go home and you get some rest.
Man, I'm tired.
I know,
dude.
I know. It's a big day today. Big day today for Craig.
I know, it's a big day. Put your side up and everything. It's exciting.
Okay, now. I don't care about your day, Shagman. Lights coming on.
Look at that. That looks cool.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo.
You see anything
yet? I wonder if we're inside the ship.
Nothing. Got some androids.
You know what I mean?
Core control systems. Business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Here we go! Come on!
Come on!
Come on! Who is this guy? Let's see with multiple shots. Oh, come on, John.
Lights are out. Start to
shut it off.
Where'd you get all your stuff back?
I picked up a shotgun on the ladder. I don't know when I got a revolver back.
I've been looking down.
Oh, come on, come on! Come on! Come on, chat! Come on, come on!
It's a bolt gun, man.
Come on! No, I'm saving a bolt gun for a special occasion, like right now.
Wait for him to line up. Here we go.
Oh, shit.
Why does it freaking
panic? I'm panicking. I don't know. Why does it make a difference? Shit.
Sitting over there?
No. Is he gonna keep coming out?
I don't know. There we go.
That feels nice.
A little bit to go.
Reload that flashlight since I know how to do it. There you go. What was that?
You just go.
Alright, cool. Moving on.
Stay over there.
That's true.
That's it?
Oh, wait. They're saving here. Oh, there's a save back there that I got. So.
Get out of the thing.
Is this way?
No.
Okay.
Get down the reactor.
It'd be a really scary place for bitch shits to pop up.
Yeah, man.
She's on the other ship, remember?
She's giving you bolts just laying around.
Oh, Oh yeah, we're going down. We're going down to the egg. That's gotta be it.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. Like, when I listened to Homeboy in the prison cell about what he was saying. Yeah, let's turn that off first. Maybe that's what they were talking about. Maybe they thought I was so stupid. I would just walk
in. Run right in there.
Oh, that's where I'll die. He'll just go.
You can run around it.
Okay, chat. Come on, don't lie to me, baby. Is the lightning gonna kill me if I run over there? Oh, okay, I see. We gotta run like hell when the shit hits the fan. You ready?
Yep.
You ready, Craig? Where's it hitting at?
Over here.
I just want to be sure. I'm not running down the timer, I promise. I just want to be sure.
There, it's doing loop.
I want to make good decisions.
Do a loop.
Yeah, but I don't know where it's going to hit next.
Just go. Just stare at your thing.
No.
Just stare at the one you're going to go down.
I know,
as soon
I know.
As it hits, go past it. Go.
You sure?
Yes, go.
Is that gonna kill me? Okay, good. I don't know. I didn't know what was gonna happen. I do know what's gonna happen right now, though. We're gonna stab that arm with anything. That's really good. Oh, this is the one. Yeah. That's how they get you. It's just the door. God, like, you know what this challenge has done? It's made these really boring segments, like, really intense.
Oh, you mean for you?
Yeah, for me. Sorry. It must suck for you, huh?
Okay.
Well, yeah.
While the cat walked down in the direction of the wind. Now you're going to go down to the central reactor maintenance.
Oh, yeah, this looks like egg environment.
God, no.
Now we're injured. Now it's interesting. Look, oh, there's a guy right there.
Yes.
Yes.
This
is
awesome. How did I lose health?
Going down the escalator, man. Tough stuff.
Oh, this is the good stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Ricardo, they're all here.
Look at that guy.
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
God. Destroy the nest. There's the objective.
Farm from the conduits down here.
See, I don't know if that's just slime or what.
Save that.
It's when we see the egg that's not open. Gawk. Okay, that's good to know. But yeah, that's good shit.
Sorry, bro.
I just don't want him to grab me or something, you know? Like.
I'd hold on to your flamethrower, man.
Oh, yeah.
Just go a little faster, man. You'll be alright.
Okay, hey, look, I'm trying to soak this up. This is the good stuff. Come on, you little shit.
There he is, the first Deep Cosby.
There's the first Deep Cosby. There goes Rudy.
Sorry, Rudy. Where's Theo?
He's over there in that egg. Watch this.
You clearly need to get that thing. Nice.
What? Oh! What the hell's happening? Why did my foot move? I don't...
beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, boop, beep, beep, boop. Just go to that, dude. That's it. Go to
this
that.
This right here?
Yes.
Before I take the cream.
Oh lord. Okay. Well, while you're getting prepped, how about this? We'll look at some more Photoshop. Does that sound good?
Yeah,
Ben?
That sounds perfect. Just 1 second.
Okay, Ben's gonna take care of that.
Hey, next or Thursday we're not playing.
Yeah.
When are we playing next?
Thursday.
Thursday's gonna be a green light.
Yeah, Thursday's gonna be a good night. Yeah, for sure. I think that's a good. I think we're at a really good stopping point. I really do. So that's actually perfect. So Sean died. He did not excel at his area. We said we were gonna go till 12:40. It's 12:34 right now. So man, we had a great time tonight. As always, I'm tired. I've had a long day, but you know what? I can't think of a better way to hang out with you guys and then time to hang out with you guys than tonight. So once again. If you're new to the show, if you haven't watched this before, if you're just getting acclimated, welcome to the party. What's going on? I'm Craig. Sean's here. He's actually going pee-pee right now. Him and I stream Tuesdays and Thursdays starting at 10 o'clock Central. We usually go 2.5, 3 hours, whatever, however long it takes to have a good time. But you know the party starts right when you start. Sam and Chad stream on Mondays and Wednesdays starting at 10 o'clock. So you got someone from Screw Attack on Screw Attack Live Monday through Thursday at 10 o'clock Central. If you had to leave throughout, or if you at any time have to leave throughout the stream, you can check out the YouTube channel for all the archives at Screw Attack Live, and just go sub there, and it's all ready to go. Ben, you ready to go with some Photoshops?
Yep.
All right.
We got five new ones.
All right, nice. So real quick, I do want to say thank you to Ben for subbing in for Brian tonight while Brian kicked a ball.
Not a problem.
So thank you, Ben. Appreciate that. Everyone in the chat, make sure you thank Ben. All right, Ben, let's check him out, man. Let's check out the Photoshops.
Just in time.
This is good stuff. That's Lionel Richie.
Yep.
Hello. Is it me? That's great. Good stuff, kid. I don't even know what to say about that. Other than that, PewDiePie is the Xenomorph, and
that's a big penis on the Pokemon with a question.
All right.
Question mark. You have a unibrow and tears.
Nah, tell me something that I don't know.
Sad Keanu.
Nice. Yes. Just that, like, using, using Keanu.
I love the opaque Morpheus right there.
Mad Morpheus. Oh, no.
There you go.
Sitting getting close to home right there with the Ebola here in Dallas.
And that's how you get Ebola, by taking a blue and red pill.
That's right. Absolutely.
You sure, and that's how it's contagious.
That's absolutely
If somebody has taken that pill, they have to poop it out and then give you that specific pill. And that's
I think that's scientifically, I think you're right. I think it's scientifically
accurate. I read that. Yeah, I read that in stuff. Time magazine.
Oh, good, good.
Then the last one's a little different. It's more of a crossover.
Oh, look at that. That's nice.
That's awesome. That's a little Mac. Little Mac. 2 and 28. Versus Ratbag. That's good. Ratbag from, looks like that is from the Legends of Mordor stream that the guys did.
Oh, look, and the 2 and 28. Look at that.
Yeah, I saw
that. That's a great touch.
It's very, very detail oriented. That's good stuff. Awesome. Well, great stuff, guys. I enjoyed it. Now, as I do a little bit of work on the computer here, are you ready for your mounds of.
Well, I think we needed to decide the winner of the Photoshop challenge.
Oh, I think it's Madden.
You think it's Madden?
Yeah, yeah, from the second round. Yeah, Madden put together some great photos tonight.
Just all overall, I completely agree.
Madden 07. Yeah,
give that man
his game. Sure. But once again, all you guys did a phenomenal job photoshopping. You guys truly do make the show so enjoyable to do. And when I say this word, use the term show, but I use that very loosely. Yeah.
And by enjoyable, he means possible.
Yes.
Because I would still be like jacking around in the reactor if I didn't have your help, so that's good, you know.
Speaking of jacking around, let's do it.
Yep.
All right, 50 shots, okay?
I want you counting at home.
50 shots of this.
All right, let's do a practice five to make sure it's satisfactory, okay?
All right. Ben, you want to go camera on this?
Yeah, I'm going to, well.
You got an SD card in there, too?
I should have get on my knees for this? Are you gonna?
No, this is fine. You're probably fine, I guess. Yeah, let's get an SD card real quick. It's always good to do these type of things with an SD card. All right, chat. Count them out, okay?
Can we just do like a practice three for the pace?
Sure. Okay. Sure.
Yeah. All right. Oh, you're gonna do it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. Yeah. I do it. One, two, three.
Okay. It's coming so bad.
All right.
Can I get like a screw attack shirt that I can like mess up? Because it's gonna get all over the place. Like let's just be real about this.
Let's just be real. All right, here. Let's use this. There you go. Here's some coverage or something.
Or something. It's not something important. Like
nope. There you go.
There you go. Watch the mic.
Alright. There you go. Here you go.
Okay. Wait.
Use it as a bib. Okay,
hang on. I got a great idea for this.
Use it as your bib.
Like, do it like Mother Teresa style.
Why are you doing that?
I don't know.
Just put it as your bib. It's not gonna get in your hair.
No, I'm not worried. I thought it just I look like
No, you look like a doofus. Come on.
Sweet lady.
Alright, you ready?
You know what? Let's just put it right here on the chair so we don't mess it up.
There you go.
Other than that.
Alright, so we're three in. Why are you doing
no,
this?
No. That was just practice.
Oh, those are practice. Alright, nice.
I'm telling you, Craig, exercise my integrity every chance.
Shaw integrity, it's good. All right, so, okay, are you ready for this? All right, so the reason, once again, the reason why you're doing this is because you had to get to a certain point in the game and not die, and
what was the time that I had left?
You had about 6 minutes to go.
Okay, cool.
So, all right, how are you ready?
Yeah, my question is, like, when I cough it up, like, Are you okay with just keeping going on 50? Like,
yeah, we're gonna go tell you the gag or, and Ben, can you make like after we get going, can you please grab a trash can for this guy? Because I got a feeling this is not gonna go very well.
I doubt I'll throw it. I'll probably keep naturally spinning
where
it.
Where are those buckets?
I don't know. There's some.
I won't throw up. I will naturally just gag it up. Like,
okay,
until I throw it up.
All right.
Buckets in the break room, don't
we? Ready.
Wait. You want me to grab one?
Yeah, go grab one real quick.
Okay, I'll get that real quick.
All right.
Yeah. Are we waiting?
Yeah, we'll wait for a bit. Yeah. All right, chat.
I really didn't think this would be like a throw-up type situation. I think I'll laugh and just spew it all over you.
Do not spew it on me. Don't spew it on me.
Like, just don't hover over me while you're doing it. I would definitely stick to the side.
I'm just going to stare right here.
Okay.
All right. Do you want? Do you, I'll, how about this? I'll do the first 20. You can do the last 30. Okay.
No, the hell. To hell with that. You better.
You just want me to keep doing it?
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Okay. Well, I don't know where those are after that's, the pumpkin eating.
Okay.
Contest, all right.
Ready?
So.
hang on, because I gotta get used to swallowing cream.
Like, yeah.
Yeah.
One.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13.
Keep going, goddammit!
14. 15. 20.
What
are
we at?
We're at 26. We're at 26.
Get in my mouth, Kyle!
Stop moving away!
I think 40?
38, 39, 40, 41. 46. I'm trying. Come on. Did you hear that? Oh my god. Okay, last one. Ready? That was awesome. That was awesome. Ugh. High five on that. Oh god. Whoa. Alright, if you guys didn't have a fun time tonight, man, I don't even know what the hell to tell you. Every night like this, it's all over your face. Oh my gosh. Make sure you guys tune in. Make sure you guys please help grow the show. Spread the word about what we have going on here. I think what we have going on here is really fun. It's exactly what Screw Attack's about. Good job, buddy.
Thank
good
you.
Good job. You did really well.
I feel gassy because it's like there's a lot of tiny bubbles in whipped cream.
Oh so it's my like... gosh. It's so funny. You are like a freaking android.
Yeah. Yeah.
I will find you.
Come on.
Oh my gosh. I'm going to rewatch that. All right, you guys have a great night once again. We'll be back on Thursday for. Real quick, I actually do want to ask this. We have a beta code for Destiny.
No, for Evolve.
Sorry. Yeah, we have a best. We have a beta code for Evolve. Would you guys like to see us play that on Thursday, or do you want us to continue to play through Aliens? I'll be looking at the chat. So,
yeah, and we'd bring two Xboxes, so me and Craig would probably be teaming up.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, we rock it. So, yeah, man, it's going to be a good time. Either way, if we play Alien, if we do Evolve, it's going to be fun. Like always.
If you do Evolve, will you come back to Alien?
Yeah, of course.
We'll always come back to Alien.
It'll be a one-day break.
Yep, it'll be a one-day thing. It looks like the chat says Aliens.
Well, that's before. I would just want to make sure that they know that you would... You still want to finish.
Yeah, because the alpha doesn't even last long. It's just like, it'd just be like a one night thing.
Yeah, pretty much looks like 80% Alien. So, so anyways, you guys have a great night. Thank you very, very much for tuning in. We'll be back with Alien on Thursday night. Well, I'll keep an eye on the chat to see if it changes at all.
Yep.
All right, we'll see you guys next time. Hey, I'm Craig.
I'm Sean.
And thanks again for Ben for helping out tonight. We'll see you guys later. High five!